What you see here today is our Convoy of Hope event here in Woodbridge, Virginia. This event represents 28 local churches, businesses, all coming together to help people in need in our community. And we're doing that in a number of ways, through free shoes, free groceries, free haircuts and family portraits, through health screenings. We're helping people find jobs. These are a bunch of good people in our community who have come together to try and help people in need. And as we're meeting physical needs, we also want to attempt to meet spiritual needs. If we can pray for people, help them in some of the difficult things that they're going through, we want to try and do that. And so far, there have been thousands of people who have come through this event today. We've got almost 900 to 1,000 leaders and volunteers who are here, and we're excited about what's happening and what's going to happen through this event. If you'd like any information about this event or future events like this, just log on to convoyofhope.com/Woodbridge, and you can get all the information you need, and thank you for checking us out. What you see here behind me is our health services area here at Convoy of Hope. We've got everything from vision and audio screenings. We've got the mammogram van that's doing mammograms for women. There's blood pressure screenings, body mass index screenings, a lot of health services here to help people maybe that don't have health insurance or who have needs for some reason that they have not been able to have met yet here at Convoy of Hope. When people come into the event, they actually get a voucher for free groceries that they'll be able to use on the way out of the event. So that's what happens right at the beginning. And then from there, they'll walk right through our health screening area. And the next thing that they would see after that is our children's shoes area. We actually have 1,500 pairs of kids' shoes that we're gonna be giving out today of all sizes. And as you can see, there's a line of people already waiting to get free shoes. Especially for families, sometimes it's difficult. You've got multiple kids to keep new shoes on their feet, and we want to help them with that today. One of the largest sponsors of Convoy of Hope is the National Breast Cancer Society. And behind me here are three large tents with a number of volunteers are helping just give out information about breast health, trying to help women. It's a very important issue. And they can get those services here at Convoy of Hope. Right across from us here on the other side is our haircuts area. We've got several licensed people who are giving out free haircuts, specifically to help kids, but if some adults want a haircut too while they're here, that's fine over here in this area. So far in less than an hour, we've already had 2,000 people come through, and that's guests who are here for some of the services. But like I said, we have about 900 volunteers who are here to serve people in all the different areas that are here as well. What's behind me right here is our food services area. It's great to get all kinds of help through the number of the things that are here, but man, a hot meal goes a long way. So get a hot dog and some chips and a drink and some good food is always a good thing. So that's what's going on here behind me. One of the primary areas here at the event is the job services area. There's actually three tents focusing on a couple of different things. Number one is trying to find employment for people who are looking for work. So there's a number of agencies here who are hiring that right on the spot, you can fill out an application, you can do an interview, hopefully find work while you're here at the event. But we also have professionals who are here helping people prepare for interviews. So if you need to enhance your interview skills, maybe get help in writing a resume, they're helping you prepare to get a job. So that you can be successful if you're out there doing interviews while you're looking for work. This is obviously not a real shark, but we want to do everything we can to have our kids have some fun while they're out here. You can see how many kids are just throwing basketballs and going down slides and having a good time. And sometimes when you're in a difficult place in life, or you're a kid who's struggling, or maybe there's things you don't have at home, just coming out to a place where you can have fun and be accepted is a good thing. We want to provide hope for people, and hope comes in a lot of different ways. Nice shot. Hey, hold on. Nice shot. Good job. Oh, our friendly neighborhood dinosaur. This is my friend. Jurassic Park is not filming their next movie for a little while, so he's on break. We figured we'd bring him out here to the event, and he's our friendly neighborhood dinosaur. Lollipop lady, that's just like my friends at the bank. Hey, kids love people who give out candy, so you're gonna be a popular person today. The this area right over here is our veteran services area, especially here in the Washington, D.C. area. Obviously, we have a lot of veterans and military people. It's amazing how many military programs or veteran services are out there that maybe people aren't even aware of. So all these agencies are here just to provide information, help them get assistance, whether it's with housing or medical things or whatever it might be, even for counseling opportunities and stuff. There's a lot of great things we can do for our vets. We want to make sure they have every opportunity. And all these people here are taking care of that today. And I think that's a great area, especially here in D.C. It's a little bit different than some of the other areas. This is actually sponsored by a place called The Full Effect. And basically what they do is nutritious smoothies. Really, it's one of the things that they want to emphasize kids' health. You know about the obesity crisis, especially among young people. Sometimes if people happen to find themselves in poverty or difficult situations, healthy foods are the first things that disappear. So this is a place that's given out free smoothies, free health food information, ways to try and help kids navigate health in the age that we're in. So that's what's going on here in this area. You can see there's a lot of stuff here, man. You know, it's one of those things for me, I mean, part of the whole reason we did this is that, like, if you listen to the news, you hear everybody talk about how government needs to fix poverty and all the things that are going on in our neighborhoods. Well, ultimately, I don't believe the government can fix all this stuff. We need to get together and fix this stuff. And this is really a combination of 28 churches, a bunch of local agencies and businesses, just people who care, who are coming together to make a difference. And I kind of think that we can do a lot more when we band together than maybe just relying on the government. So these are all volunteers, all people that we just recruited to come together. And you can kind of see the expanse of what can happen when good people choose to help and make a difference. This is actually, we'll be able to see it a little bit better in a minute. This is our family portrait area. I don't know what you feel like, but sometimes just a nice family picture makes you feel good about yourself and about your family. So these are people who are donating their time just to take free family portraits. They're printing them out on site so you can leave with a picture of your family and hopefully remember a really good day. So that's the point of what's going on over here, and you'll be able to see a bunch of families getting their picture taken right now.
Hey, good morning, everyone. It's a wonderful time out here today, Convoy Hope. We're welcoming our guests. It's a lovely time. Thank you all for coming. God bless you.
There's really two more areas that are left. And to me, this is a really important area you're gonna come up on here. This is what we call our connections area. We wanna help people with physical needs. There's a lot of goods and services and jobs and food and shoes and stuff that we can do. But for me, I'm a pastor and I believe in spiritual needs. And after people go through this entire event, when they come up to this area here at the end, there's a lot of good people who are just gonna simply ask, is there anything I can pray for you about? And they wanna take some time to pray with people, to show that they care. And if there's something that they can help do to meet those needs or to connect with them in some way, maybe invite them out to a local church, we're gonna do that. We don't wanna push anything on anybody, but there's a lot of people who could use some prayer as they're going through something difficult, whether it's in their body or relationship. So you're gonna see a lot of people in this area because this is important to us. Right before people leave and go to our final area then, which is the grocery area, we'll show you here in a second. We've even got our friends in law enforcement. Look at this guy. Everything's good, right? I'll see you later, everybody. Thank you for helping. There's no more fighting left. Sinking to rise no more. This is actually, just because you're here, this is Pastor Dan Clark. He's from Convoy of Hope. He travels around and helps do this in a number of places around the country. He's kind of helping lead this prayer connections area that we're talking about here, and does this all over the place. You want to share a little bit about what's happening here in the Connections area?
Sure. Yeah, this is the exit of the site. Before folks leave, we have some folks from the community here who take a minute to sit down and talk with our guests, hear their story, and offer words of encouragement and hope to them. And they take time to listen. Many of them form relationships for ongoing help and assistance. And it's what it's all about, neighbors helping neighbors. And so it's awesome to see all this take place. And this only happens because of local leadership, local churches, and it's amazing.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, buddy. Everything going good, Miss Fran? You all right? Keep getting some water. Thank you. I'll check in with you later. We're going to kind of funnel through here. We'll have to navigate the crowd, but there's one last place here. Right through here, you'll be able to see all these smiling faces helping people out. We've got some great people who are out helping at the event. But when they come through right at the end, before we dismiss them, they can turn in the ticket that they got at the very beginning and get bags of groceries. And you can see the piles of groceries. There were people here at 7:30 in the morning doing an assembly line, putting these bags together. We want to give something to people that they can take home with them, and you can see what's going on out here with our groceries. If you'd like any information about this event or future events like this, just log on to convoyofhope.com/Woodbridge, and you can get all the information you need. And thank you for checking us out.